हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल सी द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द WMM एंड WBM एंड वी विल सी ऑल द इम्पॉर्टेंट डिटेल अबाउट वेट मिक्स मैकेडम एंड वाटर बॉन्ड मैकेडम एज पर IRC एंड MOT। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल फोकस ऑन वेट मिक्स मैकेडम एंड वाटर बॉन्ड मैकेडम। इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव कवर द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द DBM एंड BM मीन्स डेंस बिटुमिनस मैकेडम एंड बिटुमिनस मैकेडम, बिटुमिनस कॉन्क्रीट एंड सेमी डेंस बिटुमिनस कॉन्क्रीट। So if you haven't covered the previous lecture, then you can go to the flexible pavement playlist and cover all these lectures. In the next lecture, we will cover the different grading for the granular subbase, and then we will cover the coating for the flexible pavement and other important lecture on the flexible pavement. So if you haven't subscribed the channel, then please do subscribe it so that you will get the notification about the upcoming lecture. Now in this lecture, we will focus on the differences between the wet mix macadam and waterborne macadam. First we will see what is wet mix macadam. So wet mix macadam, the aggregate and binder are premixed in a batching plant and they brought to the site, laid and compacted. Okay, water is premixed in the wet mix macadam. Remember that water is premixed in the wet mix macadam. Process involves the preparation of mix, then spreading of mix and compaction. So aggregate binder are mixed in the controlled addition of water in a approved mixing plant, then it is spread uniformly by paver or mortar grader, then it is compacted to full depth with the suitable roller. Now we will see the grading requirement for WMM as per MOT 5th revision section 400 clause number 406. So in the grading of wet mix macadam there is only one grade. Here you can see the different sizes of IS sieves and their limit range for percentage passing. It starts from 53 mm to 0.075 mm and the result of the test must lie within the IS limit range for the percentage passing thing. Now we will see what is water bond macadam or WBM. So WBM layer of stone aggregate, screening and binders are laid down one after the other. Then aggregate are larger in size and water is sprinkled. Here you have to remember that water is not premixed, water is sprinkled. The process for the WMM involves the coarse aggregate laying on prepared subgrade, then rolling, application of screening material, then water sprinkling and grouting, and then applying binder material, then surface setting and drying, then building of shoulders, then open for the traffic. This is the process for the waterborne macadam construction. You can simply understand the process of WBM construction with the help of the process mentioned here. Next is the grading requirement of coarse aggregate for WBM as per MOT 5th revision section 400 clause number 404. Two types of grading for the WBM. The size range for the grading 1 and grading 2 are given here, 63 mm to 45 mm and 53 mm to 22.4 mm. IS sieve designations are mentioned here. You can see the different sizes of IS sieve here and percentage by weight passing. When we perform the test for the grading requirement for coarse aggregate for WBM, the test result must lie within the IS limit range given for grading 1 and grading 2 for WBM. As we know that screenings are used for WBM, so here you can see the grading for the screening. Here type A and type B, size of screening 13.2 mm for class A and 11.2 mm for B. Okay, grading A and grading B. IS sieve designations are given here. Then percentage by weight passing the sieve are mentioned here. So you can see this table from the MOT 5th revision section 400. With the help of this BOQ, you can understand the description of work for the wet mix macadam. So read point number 2, wet mix macadam providing laying, spreading and compacting graded stone aggregate to wet mix macadam, specification including pre-mixing the material with water at OMC in a mechanical mix plant, carriage of mixed material by tipper to site, laying in uniform layers with paver in sub-base base course on a well-prepared surface and compacting with vibratory roller to achieve the desired density in accordance to table number 412, 413 and as per clause of section 406 of specifications. So, इस तरीके से आपको description दिया रहता है wet mix macadam का BOQ में. So this is the scope of wet mix macadam given by MOT section 400. So you can read it. Now in the BOQ description, table number 412 and 413 is mentioned. So this is table number 412 and this is table number 413. So this is the description of waterborne macadam in the BOQ. You can read this. Providing laying, spreading and compacting stone aggregate of specific sizes to waterborne macadam, specification including spreading in uniform thickness, hand packing, rolling with vibratory roller 8 to 10 turns in stage to proper grade and camber applying and brooming requisite type of screening binding material compacting to the required density as per clause 404 of specification grading 1. इस तरह आपको वाटरबॉर्न मैकेडम एंड वेटमिक्स मैकेडम का डिस्क्रिप्शन बीओक्यू में दिया रहता है, इसके अकॉर्डिंग आपको वर्क को एग्जीक्यूट करना है. बीओक्यू क्लॉज नंबर 404 इज मेंशनड. सो इन द क्लॉज नंबर 404 ऑफ मॉर्ट रिवीजन यू कैन सी द वाटरबॉर्न मैकेडम स्कोप. यू कैन रीड दिस स्कोप. Now we will see the important tables of WBM. So this is table number 408. This is for physical requirement of coarse aggregate for waterborne macadam. You can see this table from the MOT section 400. Next table is table number 409. This table is for the grading requirement of coarse aggregate. There are two gradings of coarse aggregate for WBM. Grading 1 size ranges 63 mm to 45 mm. Grading 2 53 mm to 22.4 mm. Next table is table number 410. This is for the grading for screenings. You can see there are two types of grading, 13.2 mm size and 11.2 mm size. And next table hai aapka table number 411. Ye hai approximate quantities of coarse aggregate and screenings required for 75 mm compacted thickness of waterborne macadam. ठीक है, यहाँ पे आपको classification, size range, compacted thickness, loose quantity, screening types are mentioned here, stone screening or crushable type such as मुरुम और ग्रेवल स्क्रीनिंग. इस वीडियो में हमने कवर किया है कि WMM एंड WBM में क्या डिफरेंस होता है, WMM एंड WBM के रिक्वायरमेंट्स एंड स्पेसिफिकेशंस एज पर IRC एंड MOT को कवर किया है. सिमिलरली हम नेक्स्ट वीडियो में कवर करेंगे कि GSB क्या होता है और उसके डिफरेंट ग्रेडिंग्स को. तो अगर आपने प्रीवियस लेक्चर ऑफ DBM, BM, BC एंड SDBC कवर नहीं किया तो आप उसे फ्लेक्सिबल पेमेंट प्लेलिस्ट में जाके भी कवर कर सकते हैं. अगर आपको ये लेक्चर यूजफुल लगा देन यू कैन अप्रिशिएट द एफर्ट बाय लाइक एंड सब्सक्राइब. If you have any doubt regarding this lecture or the previous lecture, you can ask in the comment section and you can also give your feedback in the comment section. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching. Thank you.